I will show you how to build these API endpoints. We will have company model. You can use this slash companies route to create a new company. If you want to create a new company, you have to send the post request. Basically, it is a HTTP post request. We will also have slash companies endpoint. This endpoint is used to fetch all the companies from the database. You can also find the company by ID. If you want to find the company by ID, you have to use this route slash company slash ID. It is also the GET request. You will also be able to update the company by ID. You can also delete the company by using this route slash companies slash ID. This time you have to send the delete request. In the next video, I will show you how to build these API endpoints.